Right, hello. So we are on the crew, and today we are with Fran. Say hi.
Hello.
There we go. And we're going to do something we've never actually done before. So we're going to have a long drive from here to the drag strip here, then to the dirt track here, and lastly to Little Legal Speedrome. So we're going to visit all the racetracks one at a time. And we're going to get to the drag strip, we're going to change to the drag specs version of this and have a quick race. So here we go. This first half is all on the motorway, so it's going to be pretty boring. Okay, right, we are near. Ooh, straight road. Right, I challenge you, who can do the longest 11s? So stop right there.
We forgot about something special, guys. We're gonna see which car can do the longest 11s.
If you don't know what an 11s is, it's basically a straight line burnout.
Burnout.
Right, we're ready.
Oh god damn it. All-wheel drive sometimes not helps.
Nice one. Here we go.
There we go. This man
Let's
was
see if this works.
Oh, when you stop
Here we go.
doing. Nope. Oh, you did a mini mini horse, let's say.
Oh yes. See how far that was.
Really. A mini wheelie, that's what you get.
Right, my end's here.
Don't worry.
Oh
No, don't
dear.
mind me, guys. I'm just
No, we've got all day.
getting the first.
Sure, it's only getting
Getting
dark.
the. Oh yeah.
Oh, he's found a
There we
car.
go. I have already found the car, and let's see. What a short line.
Would you like
Okay.
me to tell you a secret as to why I got a burnout so long?
NOS.
Wheel spin, NOS, and launch in third. Send 1 point to me.
Oh God.
Well then,
How long was it? That's more than one bumper.
that's about 2 car lengths.
Oh wow.
Right, get back in your skyline. I'm annoyed
Oh
now.
well, I'm not gonna. First small event I've beaten Ethan doing 11s.
And as I told him what to do. Why are we taking this
But
whole long route?
I don't know. Don't
If
ask
you
me. You
look
are the
right,
king.
if you look right, the track is right over there. Literally, it's over there. So,
Oh
right,
yeah.
doing some off-roading. I'm getting out of the
I'm
raid
gonna
though.
stick with the road.
Sticking with this. Here we go.
Alright. Alright. Why are you using a perp off-road while you have a raid with me? Come on.
YOLO. Right. Best
Raid.
of three.
That's a free.
You ready?
Nope, my tires are not very well cooked yet. Ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
And I've overcooked my tires already. I should have gone slow. If it
Right,
is
ready?
ready when they are.
Right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yep, a little bit too much overcooked, and that's fine.
Right. One more attempt, and then we'll go to the dirt
And here we
track.
go. Oh yeah. But still, we're gonna need to use our perk cars and get along the road.
Yep. We're gonna change to a different car this time then. Okay, we're ready?
Oh yeah. Ready.
Are your tires under the green?
Under the green.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Better launch this time.
And it's right
The
over.
brakes are not that good.
So this time you have to pick a car that can come in dirt spec. So, due to some minor technical difficulties, i.e., all the footage just went pop, we're back in the daytime, which is now 9 o'clock, which is exactly 12 hours after we recorded last time. But we're going to carry on, and we're driving to
All right.
Windmill
Let's do the
Racetrack.
dirt.
Okay, challenge for you. Try to do a double 360.
Okay. And
here we go.
Now. Oh.
Yes, it worked. I didn't even see yours. Go on, I'll watch it. Yeah, go on. One.
That wasn't quite well, but
it was alright.
Still.
Where is that? Where is that?
Close to me.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
Where? Oh, that. Yep, that's the thing. That's the thing I have recorded so far.
Ah, here we go.
So we have found the same house again, guys.
Yes.
Not mess up the recording.
Or a hut, it looks like, to be honest. Is there anything on the roof?
It is, I remember.
Nothing on the roof? Just... Fair enough.
Nothing on the roof, it's just... And you just climbed that charger.
Yeah, I did. So, I think it's a Pontiac.
Oh, imagine if now Ivory Tower would think about giving us the light and happy sport. Oh my goodness.
That would be amazing. I think, to be honest, people are complaining enough about all the European supercars that are brought in.
Oh yeah.
People want more muscle cars, apparently. And more important balls. So. And we missed them.
At least they have heard about us and to have the GTR on.
Yeah, that was nice of them. And it was free, which is very nice.
I almost missed it.
Jump skill. Didn't see us last time.
No, but I have everything off, so I do not know.
There's a jump right behind you. Let's have a look. It's a dirt one there.
Oh. Alright, so I'll go full speed without even... Oh, I know this one. When you have to be careful with the door thingy.
The water and the bridge and don't hit the wall, yeah.
And hit, yep. Here we go, and there we go. Landed it.
Nicely done. Ooh, that was close.
Too close for my comfort.
And now we're going to change into the dirt spec version of these vehicles. Bear with us, we're having some slight technical difficulties.
Mm-hmm.
Fran, mate. You appear to be on top of another car.
Nope, it doesn't work.
Right. Ramming!
Oh. Thank you very much. When you're ready, Tom.
Ready? Three,
ready.
Two, one, go.
Let's go.
Obviously, there is a sound delay between the bikes, so I had to say go and then leave a little bit later than what I said. So I have to kind of guess when he's going to leave, which is kind of hard. So beeping might be easier for next time.
Alright. If it sounds good, that's alright.
This time I'm going to do slow motion water splash, see if we can go through the water.
That's what I'm going to do as well.
And... That's gonna look good. Hopefully.
Yep.
Right, I'm proposing first time over the jump, second time round.
Okay.
Ooh, oh no, I've gone wide.
There we go.
Big air.
The difference between 411 and 420.
I did use the full tank of nitrous there, so.
Now, I wonder if, in real life, NOS can refuel.
No, you have to buy tanks of nitrous, and once empty, it's gone.
That's why I wondered myself.
Yeah, I think there was a game. What game was it? Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift, back on PS2. Right, I'm going around this time. Where you had one tank of NOS, and you had to go back to a garage to refill it. I mean, it lasted a long time, but... And first place.
Now, before we move on, I wonder if they have patched something.
Patched something? Yeah, let's have a look.
Let's see if this still works. Yes, it still works.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Did you just climb into...
Uh-huh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, right.
Oh, look at me.
Literally.
I'm putting my ass up.
Okay. Oh, let's... I'm out. Hello. Thank you.
Did I help anything?
I'm out.
Alright, gentlemen. We are about to move on to another racetrack.
Yes, we are. Let me we'll go pick some different cars and then I'll set the waypoint.
That's the wrong way.
Yeah. And this is also the wrong way. It's back over there. These cars are going to be using for the next thing is going to be. I'm in the Silverado. And Fran is in the latest addition to the game, the beautiful AMG GT. I do have an idea though. This might be quite interesting. We play a little game of hide and seek.
Oh, nice. Good idea, then.
There is a housing complex in a minute. Actually, that area is huge. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I'm gonna turn off my map, and you can hide anywhere between. Hide in. Okay, yeah, anywhere in this area here. So the area I've just driven around, anywhere in that area. See how long it takes me to find you. Here we go. And time starts now.
I'm not telling you.
Yeah, I'd hope you wouldn't. Well, actually. No. No, there's a different red car.
You may or may not have passed me.
May or may not have passed you?
Mm-hmm.
Come on! There we go. That was a bit too much. Oh, I see you.
What? What?
Thank you. 2:12.98.
Right, so now I am seeking, guys. I'm gonna wait until Ethan hides himself out. And then I'm gonna search for him. See how much time do I take to find him.
Ooh. Right, 1 second, let me just reset the clock. So I took 2:13 and I am ready.
Okay, so
there he is.
I am getting inside the area.
Yep.
One specific truck. Where would the truck be in this type of area?
Oh,
what is that? What is... Nah, that's just a barrel. Okay. Oh, where is that? Where is that?
What's what?
I just found the pickup truck within 1:13.40. Like a Roger place, that's all we need.
Yeah, fair enough. Right, back to the racetrack. Right, here we go, change the circuit vehicles.
Here we go, switching up the circuit vehicles.
Here we are. I picked this because, you know, NASCAR or NAS truck, NAS track, makes sense. And Fran is in the beautiful AMG GT, which sounds amazing. Blending in this thing.
Sounds amazing, handles amazing. And it's not that bad that Turney has a NASCAR truck.
Yep, so mine's lower level. It's a truck. So it's, well, the same length as a truck. And it handles like a boat. So this is going to be fun. Oh, lovely interior. Look at that. That is just...
This, wow. And this has a really beautiful interior as well, not going to lie.
Oh, this doesn't. This is horrible. This is awful. Do a bit of weaving as they do.
How awful is that? Because I barely use that truck.
There's a massive divider in the center of the line, so you can't see ahead. So, what we're gonna do. Oh, wow, this track's actually full. And that was a police bike.
We're actually gonna.
Hey, this worked out pretty well. He's gonna one lap round, all the way around. And the second lap, we're gonna go in the track and finish here.
Alright.
So, I'm gonna do the counts. I'm gonna beep it this time. Three beeps and we go.
Alright.
No one hear three beeps?
I kind of heard one, but I couldn't hear the last ones.
Probably a good thing if I lead anyway. And drag spec's gone, of course.
Yep. And we have a bike and a circuit skyline.
Right, so we're using nitrous in this. This sorts out pretty well, aren't it?
Yes, we are.
Also, this has gone
well.
Much better.
Much better. Literally. We have companions.
I know. He's crashed.
Yeah,
really. Oh no! No! Oh, I've lost it.
That hurt my feelings.
These guys have no idea where we're going. So this time, go on the inside of the track.
Yeah, I was braking. Oh, I went off quite a bit.
Let's see,
handling-wise. I kind of like when people join instead of hating each other.
Yeah. Police bike.
Yeah, I see it.
What is wearing a police bike? I mean, it's just, it's asking to be knocked over.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't hear you that close.
I am.
Come on. There we go.
That's the line. Second place for the AMG GT.
Right, where is the exit? Let's go and find it.
And turn left. Nope, wrong way.
I thought you might
wrong
do
way.
That. I didn't say anything.
I know you laughed a little bit.
Before we do that, drift cars around this corner. Because, why not?
Let's do that again. Please, Mustang, do what you do.
Oh,
best.
I hit him. My mistake.
Hold on.
There we go.
I'm
happy with that.
You're not gonna mess up with the recording again.
Wait, who's this guy? I thought that was you.
Yeah, car guy? Nope.
I'm just a random guy and I'm fine. I thought that was you.
No, I was around the corner.
Sorry.
Alright, so.
Don't know who you are.
We are going to select the cars you may want to see in the future. Of us going to either Long Island.
I think it'll be Long Island to be honest. Hopefully via the pit mines if we can get that way around.
The one I'm gonna use is the Maserati MC12.
I will be using beautiful M4.
In goldish color.
Load it up. The lights came on, that's pretty cool. Right. So, that was me and Fran for the first time in what seems like ages on the crew. Having a nice long drive to all the racetracks in the Midwest. If you do want to see us do the next one, probably be to Little Legal Speedrome at the East Coast. Probably driving these two cars. I really enjoyed doing this, so I hope you guys enjoyed it too. And so, thank you for watching. Fran, say goodbye.
Goodbye, boys. I'll see you in the next video.
See ya.